Right. You ready, Andrew?
Yes, I am.
This is going to be Limestone Adventure number 3. And we will show you on the map where we're going to be going here in just a second, all right?
Yes.
We do have the silent assistant today.
You can say something, Daniel. Come on, say something.
He doesn't go on camera.
Say something.
Let's go on and look at the map.
Daniel, you're not going to be on camera. Just say something.
No, give me anything.
All right, today we are starting at the town square in Athens, and we're going to be going to Leicester. All right, let's see what we find on the way.
You're right, I think Quinn might be one of the next streets.
Another cotton field on another country road.
Let's see which road this is so you can get a clear feel of where we're at. It's a big one, it has a stop sign. I wouldn't do that. Otherwise, I would go and say it's a problem.
Everyone, here's your daily country roads. Country roads! Take me home. I belong. West Virginia. Mountain Mama. Take me home. Country roads. Cotton field time. Cotton field time. Dusty roads.
Dusty roads, the American dream.
Take me home.
And dusty roads, the American dream.
To the blaze.
So dusty roads and his family.
I belong. Trees. Where is it? Cotton. Just get little piece right there. Guys, I got the cotton.
Meow. Meow.
Meow. Now that fence looks like electric. All right, we're turning onto Baker Hill Road and they have this sign, which is not creepy at all. Totally okay. Elk River Mills. The hills are alive. Should we go see what the hills are alive is? Oh my god.
Yeah, if you want
to. Or do we want to get down to that river?
We could do both. Daniel. That's a glare. That's a heron. That's a heron, right, guys? Or a crane.
So that's a crane out there. Or an egret. Flying. I don't know if you guys can see it or not. There's more of them out there too. Hang on. We'll get a better view here. So there you can see a bunch of cranes or egrets. I think they're probably egrets. Snow egrets, maybe. We just crossed the Elk River. This is north of Athens on our way out to Leicester. Kind of a nice day out here today. It's about 88. And we're going to go further, see what else we can find.
Stuck with camera duty since I'm so good at reading maps that we actually crossed a road that we could have went to our destination, but yeah, Andrew thinks he's better at reading maps than I am.
Yeah, because I could actually see the names of
the road. Well, your last destination was in the way of my eyes, so I couldn't see it. Whoa, this is cool. Cool sight.
Is it the same one?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Because I don't see the boat ramp.
Where are you guys?
This is edge.
Oh no, this is the same road we were going on. Yeah, this is the same road.
So we're going towards Lake Town.
That
has a big cell tower. That's like
a
gigantic cell tower.
Y'all see that? That's the biggest cell tower ever.
I don't even know if it's a cell tower. That's more like a radar tower, I think.
Radar cell?
It might do like Doppler radar for this area for like tornadoes and stuff.
Wow. I finally found something cool to look at. Cell tower again. We just had to make a U-turn because we were going the wrong way. Ha. Now I'm not. They can't say I'm bad at mapping.
Oh yeah, you are.
No, I'm not. You guys went the wrong way, just like I did. Okay. Yes, guys, we made it. After four long, grueling hours.
4 hours.
Daniel, you're so dramatic.
A walk through the desert on a horse with no name.
I've been through the desert on a horse with no name.
Why are we walking with a horse? I don't know.
We're walking with a horse named Lester.
Lester the horse.
Yes. Well, like I was saying, 4 grueling hours of a car ride.
It's not 4 hours.
Almost. Only 3 hours.
Hey, there's the Hester Cemetery in Lester. Why do they have the Hester in Lester?
Moo!